Here are the vital statistics on this young man whom you'll come to know and admire through the new season. His name, Moses Znaimer. Age, undetermined. Height, 5'9¾". Weight, 150 pounds. Hair, black and curly. Eyes, brown and soft. Build, medium. Born, Kulab, Tajikistan. Nationality, Canadian. He speaks 5 languages, English, French, German, Russian, and Hebrew. His education, a Bachelor of Arts in Honors, Politics, and Philosophy from McGill University, a Master's degree in Politics from Harvard University. If you see this man, call him Moses Znaimer and welcome him to Take 30.
Here he is himself.
My teachers always told me I'd end up like that.
In a mugshot?
In a mugshot.
This is just the beginning, though. You haven't ended at all.
Yeah.
But you've had an interesting career. I mean, we've heard a lot of things about you, Moses, and you can be busy denying them if you want. But one of the things which I think is fascinating, besides this nice highfalutin education that you had, is that you were a busboy in a strip joint at a very early and tender age.
Who told you that?
Oh, I have it right here on record.
Yeah. The Chez Paris in Montreal. The Chez Paris in Montreal. Before it was bust up in a gang war.
I see. Yeah. And then you did other things like be a stevedore.
Yeah. 2 weeks I lasted it then.
Is this the story of your life? I mean, you hope you're going to be
around. I've lasted
longer.
A little longer in some places, but not on the docks.
What do you attribute all of this curiosity, these various jobs that you've had, all of this education, your many interests? What's the driving force behind it all?
Instability, probably.
Insecurity?
Instability.
Oh, instability.
I've got a very low boredom threshold, primarily. I get bored very, very quickly, so I move on to something else.
Is that part of the reason why you like fast cars? You gave me a ride in your Jaguar.
Did you like that?
Oh, I like that. Yeah, I was frightened. I didn't tell you that, but I'm very nervous about other people driving. I sit there tense.
What do you do for fun?
I smile a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You don't lose your temper?
No.
No, never.
I think he's very serious about all of this.
Yes,
that's
I
a
think.
Good thing.
Moses, you're not married, are
no,
you?
No, no. Available. Available.
That's a nice way of
I found
it.
Out why I'm not married.
Why?
There's nobody would have me.
Oh.